Well, with the warmer weather, more people are mowing the lawns right now, and that comes with an unpleasant occurrence, lawnmower accidents. Ann Bowden talked with a Kentucky family whose lives changed because of a horrific mishap. Ann?
Well, Rick, kids are often the victims of lawnmower accidents, and when they're young, it can alter their lives for the rest of their lives. It happened to 7-year-old Tanner.
Lawnmower injuries are very severe. It's not clean cut. They're basically mangled hands when the hand is injured, or toes or feet.
For 7-year-old Tanner, it was all of the above when a lawnmower mangled him 4 years ago.
I was at work, and they called and told me that he had cut his hand on a lawnmower.
But it was much worse than that. While babysitting, a relative went to mow the lawn.
I was just running around, and when I heard a sound, I was like, what is that? And I went over to the front yard, and I was like, ooh, lawnmower. Ah.
So he was mowing the grass, and Tanner was running behind him, and the grass was wet, and he slipped and fell. And the lawnmower turned into his hand.
It completely severed Tanner's thumb, but also left his ring finger partially amputated and his other fingers lacerated.
So the option to transferring a toe, it was a very good option.
Dr. Rodrigo Moreno of Kleinert and Coots transferred Tanner's second toe, seen here, to rebuild his thumb. He only has four toes now, but his hand has recovered, and the ordeal has not stopped him.
Okay, make a fist. Okay, do this. Okay, with the other one.
He can do anything, play games, play baseball, soccer. He can do anything.
Anything but forget how important it is for children to stay clear of lawnmowers. It's something his mother wants everyone to remember.
Yeah, I don't want anybody else to have to go through what we went through.
So let's go ahead and talk about some safety tips when you mow your lawn. Make sure children are always indoors. If your child is 16 or younger and mows the lawn, Kleinert and Coots says they shouldn't operate or ride any motorized lawnmower. If they're younger than 12, they suggest they not mow the lawn at all. Now that may seem harsh, but Kleinert and Coots says you probably wouldn't understand how overwhelming they get with the number of children that come into their office with lawn mowing injuries. Reporting live in the newsroom, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.